Hello, Namaskar, and Kasha Ahat. Today we will review a locality situated on IT industrial corridor of Pune called as Undri. Hello, welcome to MBTV. I am Sagar Shere, and today we will explore Undri, where we'll understand what all are the investment prospects, how well is the locality connected, what all drives plot sales here, and what all facilities are available in this locality. Most of the plotted development in Undri is on the outskirts. The land here comes under PMRDA. Few of the prominent plot projects are Purple Cloud 9, Ranjit Shri Siddhi Vinayak Srishti, and Niyati Highland. Majorly, agricultural and non-agricultural plots are available in Undri. Preferred plot sizes here are 50 by 40, 60 by 40, 100 by 80, and other odd sizes. The plots available in Undri starts from rupees 300 per square foot, which can be an agricultural plot or can be located on the outskirts of Undri. A clear title NA plot can cost you up to rupees 4000 per square foot. Now, looking at the 5 years back data analyzed by Magic Bricks, average plot prices 5 years back were rupees 1140 per square foot, and now currently it has reached rupees 1600 per square foot. And if you go to magicbricks.com, you will find more than 60 plots available for sales in Undri. Undri is well connected via road. Katra's bypass road connects Undri to major localities of Pune and major highways like Pandharpur-Pune Road, Pune-Satara Road and Hadapsar Road. Undri is not just well connected via road, but it has good public transport facility as well. PMPML buses has good connectivity in and around Undri. Airport is around 18 kilometers from Undri, which can cost you more than an hour. Pune Railway Station is also just a half an hour drive. There are good numbers of schools, colleges in Undri. Few of the prominent schools in Undri are Hill Green High School, RIMS International School, Euro School and Boston World School. For entertainment, Darobji Mall is situated inside the locality. For daily needs, local market are also available in the vicinity. Undri has close proximity to IT hub like SP InfoCity, which is nearly 9 km from the locality. For other retail and commercial complexes, Hadapsar is also located close to Undri. And now it's time for Magic Bricks rating, and Undri gets 4 stars rating. To sum it up, Undri has a price range which most of the plot buyers can afford. It has good connectivity via road with public transport and no traffic congestion is seen here. Close proximity to IT hubs are the major drivers of plot sales in Undri. Hope you like this video. Please let us know your experience of buying a plot in the comment section below. This is Sagar Shere with Arpit Sharma signing off.